In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a shader to RGB node to create this illusion. There is a plane and a point light in the scene, and the material's color changes depending on the light's position and strength. This is a very interesting example of node arrangements that can be used in various projects in the future. Please use EV with bloom turned on. As usual, I'll create a plane, subdivide it in edit mode by right-clicking and typing S. I'll randomize the faces. If we create a metallic material with zero roughness, then we would get a mirror-like material. We can certainly reflect the lights off the surface, but we cannot get multiple material color change based on a point light distance. This material is using a shader to RGB node, and that node is available only on EV. This is a very interesting set of nodes that can be explored even further by adding other nodes. Without the shader to RGB node, the point light illusion will not work. This is the point light setting. The big question is, how does this work? To be honest with you, I don't have a clue on why it's giving us an illusion the way it does. But if it works, then we will use it in projects, and people will wonder how we achieved a proximity-based material change illusion. I'll demonstrate an example with a sphere and a curve circle. If there's no curve circle in the menu, please activate an extra objects add-on. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.